All right, we're going to try this Impossible Whopper. Because I have my son.
He's having his dinner too.
Because I have a stenosis of the ileum or whatever, I can't have raw vegetables and most raw fruits. So I had to get it with just cheese and ketchup and mayonnaise. There it is. I mean, whatever, it looks legit. So here we go. I can't tell the difference. How did they do that? I can't tell the difference. Oh, wow, that's really good. I can't tell the difference. All right. This is pretty good.